As you can see, I bought the soccer skin, the best one in my opinion, because I don't know, it's just like all these other ones, I feel like they're just so like they don't have that much detail to them. So I'm gonna be showing you some like good combos to wear with Finesse Finisher. Or maybe just any soccer skin. Alright, so the first one is gonna be the France. You're gonna wear the France color. And then you're gonna put if you have ice cream tackling, ignore all these colors and put this one. And actually looks really good because like it kind of both all the colors on it kind of match with the skin. Or you could, I guess, wear this. But I guess that kind of works. I don't know. That works. It's really big. That looks good. Maybe. And then France, it doesn't really, France is my favorite soccer team in my opinion, but it doesn't really have that much things to go with it, like that you could do. Maybe this. Kind of find another catch at this game. Let's moving on to, I guess we'll try for them. There's not really much purple back wing. Oh, that looks pretty good. Alright then. I guess this one works with any of them. I mean, not really. Can I find like another purple backline? Oh, wait. No. So, some of them don't really have much stuff, but there are some like this one. Wait, what team is this? It was Egypt. Alright, so Egypt, you can put a lot of stuff on it. This looks pretty good. That looks kind of good. That looks good. Not really. That looks really good. That looks good. That looks okay. I guess the blue is a little weird, but that looks okay. Maybe, maybe. Ooh, maybe this one might look good. That looks pretty slick. I don't think it looks, not that. I mean, actually, that looks good. That kind of looks good, like, color is red. Ooh, that might. Actually, how about we go in order? So let's do Argentina. And then let's see. Argentina has, this one looks pretty good already. That looks pretty good. I guess it could be white too. That looks better. I mean, I guess there is a little bit of black on it, but it's not too good. That looks pretty good. Nope. Oh, that looks pretty good. let's move on to Australia. That looks pretty good. Maybe. I like some of them look kind of good with like just a little bit of miscoloring. Like that. This looks really good, like with the yellow and black. That rocks on me. That one looks a little weird. Oh, I forgot to show you guys. Man, let's go. Oh, I'll show you. Oh! Belgium. What's Egypt? Egypt looks like it has the same color. That's not Egypt. Egypt. Wait a minute. No, Belgium, my bad. Belgium. I mean, there's yellow instead of red. That's the next one. So this backlink looks really good with it. Like insanely good. Kind of. I mean, there's a little bit of red on this one. Okay. No. Maybe. Maybe. Wait, is there a red style? Oh no, that would have been... I mean, actually not really. Wait, let's reverse in time. Back to Argentina. I have to show you, this looks pretty good too. Oh, now let's go back to, what were we on? We just did Belgium, so now we're on Brazil. Brazil is, okay. I guess there are some things that deal with Brazil. That. Anyway, those are like the main ones like that a lot of people use. I mean, I guess there is Ireland that a lot of people use. I know that. Yo, that looks really good. Gold coin, kind of. That looks good. It looks like kind of miscolored, but anyway, we are going to hop into some Zone Wars with some of my friends. So, yeah. Try to beat them, which I'm probably going to do really bad since I'm not good at this game. Don't judge me. Oh yeah, I was coming up in the new Fortnite. My control is really good now. Actually, I might as well do that. Like, maybe I'm just, like, showing you where it is. Where is it? I don't wear bunker drilling suit at all. It's not one of the favorites. Oh, he took that. Yeah, before we do anything, yeah, he's still playing it. He has a lot of people with him. He looks so weird. How if you finish all the
Air Jordan challenges.
Also, the Battle Star is supposed to be behind the ATM in the Paradise Palms, but I cannot find it. Every time I go up to it and break it, it's not there. Okay, so it should be over. That's right there. Oh, I'm so like, I feel so weird not wearing the soccer skin. Gosh. Is the bunker still like there in the area where Wailing Woods was? Also, if you guys haven't seen the eye yet, wait, is it still just the eye? Yeah, still just the eye. Okay, there's a drift board here. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh. I'm out. Peace. Oh, crap. Oh, no. I'm going all over. I forgot that now when you land, it just cancels your marker. All the people in Zone Wars are challenges. Don't make fun of me if I'm not good. I try hard. Wait, did I say challenges? I was thinking that challenges. It's a try hard. So. Wait, is there not a zip line? Someone's coming. Don't do this to me. Yeah, I knew it. Of course they gotta shoot it, right? You know what? I'm not giving them the kill. What? Give them the kill? Of course he tries it. Anyway, that's happened to some Zone Wars. I'm not gonna do it. For some reason, these are my two favorite skins. So I can hate this guy's playing with a bunch of random people. Doesn't even know. Probably gonna have to mute some people. Don't. Oh, what the heck? Here it is. Two out of three, what?
That's weird.
Hello? Wait, why'd he leave? You know what? Alright, that's weird. I'm gonna join again. Why did you do that? Only red rarity glider. I don't have to like season 3 for victory. Well, I'm gonna show you some stuff that I've been working on in creative. Oh my gosh, why can't you join him? Guarantee you everyone's playing with his own words. So I bought like some stuff. It was like, I was like, imagine I bought some tears and I was like, imagine if the soccer skins were in the, you know, me in the item shop next time. And then they were, and I was so mad, so I had to do save the world and try to get the V-Bucks. And I did. Alright, so let's see. I'm going to show you something I'm working on right now. I just started on it yesterday. So it's nowhere near getting close. It's getting done. But it's like, I really hope it gets into the hub. It's not too good. But you know. Whatever. So it's like, the map looks pretty cool. It looks like those are craters, but they're just trees. No. That actually looks pretty cool on the map. There's like a field over here. And then whatever that is. Oh, those are some tree fast. Windmill. It's basically a hide and seek map. What else? Oh yeah, you're half. But here. Not too bad. Alright. But then, since I am wearing a soccer skin, should I show off my 90s? I mean, not 90s, I'm better at 180s. Like, just so you know. A 180 is like this. And then, like that. But it's like, 90s are kind of hard. Not the fastest builder. I'm actually pretty good. I mean, I think I'm like kind of good. Getting better. Should I change my building sensitivity? That feels better. So it goes like that. And then, I always start off with that, and then do that. But I always end up, like, building below me. And that kind of gets annoying. I don't know how that got. And then I do know how to... Okay, new building strategy. Want to get lower, go down, up, down, up, like a light flash pool. So it goes like that. What the? I keep on like, so I'm going to start off with the stairs, then do that and that. I missed it. Yes, I did it. You do one down. Get it. You got it. Get it. Alright. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end it here. So close. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I was doing pretty good. It's like once I start going, I guess I get really kind of thin. You gotta be kidding me. So let's spin. That, spin, that, spin.